Hello, my name is Nilsoma Antari. I'm from 4C class, student of English language education. Now I want to explain about the paper recycling tax related with the daily life. And so the paragraph A explain about paper is waste product that comes from waste table, such as trees. Industry have developed a new recycling technology, and with utilization of used paper. And my opinion, the development of paper industry using recycling technology is very good, because it will reduce the number of trees to be used as paper. In fact, we are very important trees to support our life. And then the second paragraph is paragraph B, explain about the community must also be involved to collecting waste paper, and also help the spirit in our trip. And the good community at last support government programs, in this paper recycling program. At last, the community participant to collect and spiriting paper to make government work is easier, and this also the common good for common life. And the third paragraph is paragraph C. Paragraph C explain about the technical limitation for the amount of paper that can be recycled. There are many paper collection from several place, namely factories, retail store, office and homes. And actually in our life there are so many used paper can be used to recycling. For example, paper from the school children are not longer used, and then to God society we can distribute to assessing government program in collecting paper. And the paragraph D explain about the how to process paper recycling, such as sorting paper by train that train hands to organize of the type paper to get certain type of paper by breaking paper which will turn gray. In life, our activity has a process as well as a paper. So paper recycling processing, paper recycling requires and process to make the paper new and can be used again. And with the appropriate process, we will get good quality recycled paper. And the next paragraph is paragraph A, explain about the most paper products come from pure fiber and recycled fiber. Some papers experience a lot of quality degradation. Recycling requires returning fossil fuels. And paper recycling must be done rationally. Can benefit the industry and society. In my opinion, this recycling program is very good for the community, especially the trees very important for our life, for our survival, and we all want good quality paper. But in life, there are too many people who waste paper. The government has tried to help the problems by combining fiber, pure fiber and recycling fiber. Even though the result are not high as possible, therefore it's better they use paper as well as possible. So that's all about my explain about the paper recycling tax. Good morning and thank you.